Talking about Hurricane Sam, a Category 1 hurricane with the wind sustained at 75 miles per hour wind, that's going to continue to push to the west, getting to a Category 4 status over the weekend, and eventually going to be a Category 3.